honest day. I'm thinking what it must be like to write false articles every day. It's so obvious that they all been paid. They call it a sire when they're gearing up for war. Even Forbes is pissed, calling VP a fuck up. I wish they would shut up, but GA's got enough buck. And NSA's got enough trash to bury anyone with a fleet of trucks. Destroying anyone who would try to resist. Spreading the lies as propagating is missed through European states as they enlist ghosts that really exist to protect us from this scenario, but no one resists. So welcome to the United States without borders. Goddamn, every man, prepare for Uncle Sam coming to your lands with a gun in his hand, enslaving every continent. It's a brilliant plan, making everyone spend their oil as long as they can. Yeah, goddamn, every man, prepare for Uncle Sam coming to your lands with a gun in his hand, enslaving every continent. It's a brilliant plan, making everyone spend their oil as long as they can. It's imperial castes constructed in vases. Have you never wondered why there's never been a European command in Brussels? The work of a nation in perspectivation, the work of a union centralized in IQ, in a central HQ located in the Benelux. The shit has been screaming at two as we fail to secure the future, defending our nations against these vultures coming ashore from across the ocean. I don't know how this doesn't raise emotion. Prepare for war is the only conclusion that can be made by a free-thinking human. We must prepare for the final solution. European flags waving across the unions. Goddamn, every man, prepare for Uncle Sam coming to your lands with a gun in his hand, enslaving every continent. It's a brilliant plan, making everyone spend their oil as long as they can. Yeah, goddamn, every man, prepare for Uncle Sam coming to your lands with a gun in his hand, enslaving every continent. It's a brilliant plan, making everyone spend their oil as long as they can. They can.
And you shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Everywhere where necessity makes law. Semper occultis.